Hey there!
Welcome to APC Weekend Update Wildlife Edition!
Yes! With our first guests tonight are...
The geese!
The geese! Yay!
Honk, honk, honk.
Honk, honk if you love Jesus.
Oh yeah.
Okay, here we are. And we've come upon more wildlife.
Imagine that! Wildlife!
At the park!
At a park!
And so, Mr. Turtle...
Can you see Turtle? There he is.
He has something to say. June 2nd, we are having our next Axe Potluck lunch.
That's the food after church.
Yes. And he does not recommend the turtle soup.
No turtle soup. No soup for you.
Next!
All right, we are here with some wildlife.
More geese.
Geese.
And they're little babies.
They're just the little babies.
Everything's cute when it's little.
That's right. And they've got something to tell you about. A golf tournament, June the 6th.
June the 6th. And it's $100 a person or $400 for four people.
For a group of four.
A group of four.
Okay.
I think it starts at 9 o'clock.
Sounds good. Where's it going to be at?
It's going to be at Royal Oaks Golf Course.
Awesome.
And so get a hold of Corrine. Or Bob, if you have any questions, it's going to be amazing. It's the second annual, and last year was phenomenal.
Wonderful. Awesome.
Yay!
Can we get a shout out for the baby geese back here?
Honk, 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 honk.
Speaking of wildlife.
That's the scariest wildlife so far.
You know... There's a thing that happens sometimes in my life. A lot of folks think that I'm Batman because whenever I'm around, he's not. On May 25th at the Houston Depot, we're going to have a superhero Saturday. At this event, we'll have food. It's going to be free, which is a really good price. There's going to be a bouncy house for the kids so they can like bounce and stuff, and adults as well. It's going to be music. We're going to have some music going on. We're going to have an open mic time. It's going to be an awesome thing. And it's free. All of it's free. I know that a lot of folks can travel away on Memorial Day weekend, but some folks aren't able to do that. And we love them too. So we are going to provide a fun Saturday for you on May 25th. It's going to be a blast at the Houston Depot. Hope that you can come out and hang out with us because Batman will be there. I might not.